Paddy and Mick here with the insight in Pateo nightclubs. Walking Street, can't miss it. Big car on the wall, cheapest drinks for a nightclub in Pateo. Then you have Miami nightclub. New nightclub, opens early like Walking Street Disco, but no dance floor. Lucifer nightclub, pretty good, lots of hip hop music, very loud. Ibar and Insomnia. One big sausage festival here, guys, in this place. Very overrated. Lots of young people who don't know better. Club 808. Good size nightclub. Too many Indians getting into this place now, though. Mixed Disco. Lots of Russians go to this place. Expensive drinks. Pretty Russian girls and Europeans. Mostly stuck-up people. There, though. Two different rooms of music, though. Now, Marine Disco, the oldest, the biggest, and the best disco in Pattaya, but it only gets going from 2 a.m. Now, this place has the best freelancers in Pattaya, the best music and light show. Now, there are a few others, but they are catered for Indians and not worth mentioning.